Om Shri Sai Ram. My dear Sai brothers and Sai sisters, welcome to Divine Bliss. Sai Baba has heard your prayers and wants you to listen to this important message to guide you in your journey of life. Sai Baba is the captain of our soul. He is the fountain of joy who has come to remove all your troubles, sorrows, obstacles and pain. You are going to reach success in your life very soon. You will start seeing big changes in your life for better. You will soon be blessed with abundance and will receive what you are looking for. A very bright future is ahead of you. Our Sadhguru is all-knowing, all-powerful, and He is present everywhere. He is with you all the time, watching you and listening to your prayers. Sai Baba says, "My dear child, I know your pain and suffering. Whatever I do, it's for your good, whether you realize it or not. Trust in my timings. I am never early or late to deliver my promise. I am your divine mother and father, and I have come to provide you with solutions to all your problems. My eyes are ever on those who love me and connect with me. Without my grace, nothing will happen. Turn your worry into worship, and I will turn your battles into blessings." My dear Sai brothers and Sai sisters, our Sadhguru Sai Baba is like a lighthouse when we are like a ship lost in a stormy sea. Only He can take us to the shore when we follow His light. As long as we are facing in the right direction, all we have to do is to keep moving forward until we reach our destination. Have a divine and blissful day. Om Shri Sai Ram.